Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miskara Tanager, and I am playing Some of the Wolf Among Us. Now, I haven't played this in like 2 weeks. 3 weeks, maybe? So, this is gonna be interesting. Really? That was the beginning of the chapter, right there? Open the door, see Narissa, and just go, "Hi, bro!" Okay, I guess we get to dance some more. The very beginning of the episode. I hope they make a second season to this. They haven't really announced anything yet, but I like it so far. I love my fairy tale stories, you guys. It's kind of like... It's my little happy place. Episode 4, In Sheep's Clothing. Sup, nerd?
Hi, Sheriff.
Hi, Narissa.
You want to tell me something?
Have a seat.
So, I'm full of bullet holes.
Are you okay?
No, I'm really not.
You didn't look good last night.
I've been better.
Let's just say I've been better.
I've been better. Really?
Huff and
puff. You want a cigarette?
People smoke those.
Well, thanks. Sure it. Let's hear it.
Thanks.
You can start talking.
There's not a lot that I can talk about. You know that.
Yep.
So that spell Crane was trying to break. It's not just while you're at work.
Nope, it's the damn ribbon around your neck, isn't it? Because y'all got it. Y'all got the ribbon.
What I mean is, I don't want to waste your time, but I don't want you wasting your own time either.
What?
Back in the dressing room, at the pudding and pie, I told you what I was looking for, and you found a way to tell me. You sent me to the open arms. Maybe that'll work again?
You can try.
Okay, my lips are sealed. Yeah.
Go ahead.
You're here because the Crooked Man just sent Crane to the bottom of my list of worries. And you have something you want to say about that, right?
These lips are sealed. If I could answer you just like
that... It's got a point there.
I wouldn't have had to make that appointment with you.
No, I guess not.
Sometimes, we have to find our way through life on our own. Grasping and fumbling in the dark.
Okay? Narissa?
I used to have friends to help me find my way, but now they're gone, and I don't know what to do.
Are you trying to say
something
about
Faith and Lily?
Lily.
What I'm saying is friends matter, and I don't have any left.
Because they're all dead. Her flower thing looks like Osei's from Fatal Frame.
After yours.
Uh-oh.
Are you?
Who are you talking about? Are my friends in danger?
Yes, they very much are.
I'm sorry. I thought I could do this.
Narissa!
I need you to know I want to help, but...
She can't.
But...
Take your time.
It's okay. Take your time.
I'm sorry if I'm wasting your time.
She keeps touching her neck.
I thought I knew how to say it.
Ribbons. Faith wore one too.
Do you like it? Do you?
How can I? It's a tool to keep you stuck in that life. Subservient.
It's the ribbons!
That's why you can't tell me anything.
Because of the ribbons!
Isn't it?
I knew it! Granted, I have a little bit spoily on this game, but not too spoily. Don't.
Can't we just take the ribbon off?
No! Lips are sealed!
What?
You can't! Just stay back!
Okay?
You can't do that!
Slow down. It's alright.
I'm not gonna touch you, Narissa!
Please, don't.
I didn't want to take it off, I just wanted to ask her if it could be removed! I didn't want to try to!
I get it. So the ribbons, if you take them off...
It's okay. Yay, she's gonna remember that I was nice. Maybe people won't hate me as much.
If anyone finds out I came here...
Hide under the desk.
That's probably
smart. Hide under the desk.
Listen, Sheriff. Can you keep this conversation between us? I could be in a lot of... trouble.
What are you afraid of?
What are you worried about?
Just... please, don't say anything.
Hi, Snow! Don't look at me like that! You knew I was talking to her!
Sorry, I just need to talk to the sheriff for a moment. Please excuse me.
You knew I was talking to her, Snow. Don't you look at me in that tone of voice.
I might have a new lead for you, but I don't know how solid it is. Beauty and Beast called the office just now. They said they wanted to talk to you about something. I wonder if they've heard about Crane. Thank you for listening, Sheriff. You should go on to your next business.
Oh!
I don't think you'll be wasting your time.
Oh!
Wait, you don't have to go.
Yes, she does. She just gave me a big clue. Thank you, Narissa.
That was... abrupt?
That's one way to send a message.
It's like, you should go.
I didn't mean to rush her out. Did you get anything from her?
She couldn't really say anything. The magic that Crane was talking about, it's in the ribbon.
And you can't take the ribbon off?
Yep!
Or...
it's how Faith and Lily died.
Okay then.
Yeah, don't take that ribbon off. That's bad.
So, about Beauty and Beast, do you think there's something to it? Is this the right place to look? What could they know about the Crooked Man? Or do you think they just heard about last night?
That's what Narissa was doing. Telling us to go there. I think she made it as clear as she could have.
But the way that she said it, she's like, you should go there.
You know, Beauty came to me a while back.
Okay.
She was looking for financial assistance. I told her there was nothing I could do, and she said that meant she'd have to go somewhere
else. So she went to the Crooked Man.
Bigby. You don't think she meant that she was going to go to the Crooked Man, do you?
That would explain why they called.
We need to solve this before something else happens. Who knows what?
Yep. That's a really big elevator, by the way.
I have other matters to attend to.
What? What are you doing, Snow? And she tells me nothing. Thank you, Snow. You are the best of friends. Achievement unlocked. Once upon a time. Hopefully Beast isn't gonna try and beat me up again.
And you didn't want to tell me what you were into either.
Good reason. Look what happened.
So that's back on me now. I thought we agreed that was settled.
You said it was settled.
Okay. They're having a fight. Sup, nerds?
Oh. What are you-
You called me!
Well? You're just going around knocking on doors?
You called, right? Or, was it Beauty?
Why would I call you?
Hey!
Listen, I've had a shitty night.
You think you're the only one?
And I really don't want to deal with the runaround. Snow said you called and wanted to talk to me.
Well, I didn't call. Must have been Beauty. She's been surprising me a lot.
I'll bet. Now maybe you shouldn't attack me again or I'll beat you up.
So have you,
Vicky. What?!
Yet, with all the sneaking around and secrets, somehow I'm still the bad guy in this. I've had to hear about it all night long from her.
Who is it? Who's there?
If you don't want to talk, can you just get Beauty for me?
I don't know. Is it safe to turn my...
You attacked me, you jerk! That one's on you! That one is totally
it's
on you.
It's your pal, Bigby.
Shut up, Beast.
Hi, Bigby. Please excuse us for just a minute.
Okay.
Can I talk to you in private?
Yes. Let's.
Okay.
I guess I really do have this apartment in the woodlands.
They're in the woodlands?
You're going to make a problem out of this.
What? They're... Oh, I didn't know that they were in the woodlands. Also, this apartment's gorgeous. Okay.
Well, I trust him.
He was talk about living in the past.
It was yeah. Thing.
Do you want to keep fighting about that, or do you want to try to sort this out?
All I'm saying is we can handle this on our own.
Handle this?
We're out of money and answers. That's why I called.
I like to help.
I don't know what the electric bill is for that.
Probably quite a lot. If they're short on money, why do they have so much shit?
Sorry, it's been a long night.
Yeah.
Also, why is she blonde if the dude in the
centuries
picture
of marriage is... come with centuries of baggage?
Beast, shut up!
I gotta say, your place, it looks, expensive.
What do you mean by that?
Beast!
No, really, I wanna know. What are you trying to say, huh? Did you come to give us decorating
tips?
I thought you were having money problems, but it doesn't look like you're suffering to me. Is this something about that loan you took out? From the crooked man?
Honey?
I didn't know what else to do,
we
so...
should deal with this on our own. Bigby's just going to complicate
things. I called him here, and I want to see if he can help us out.
I can help?
Why are you being like this?
I'm just trying to do what's best for
us. I want to help!
I'd like to help you, but I can't do anything if
I like
you don't
helping.
Tell me what's going on.
I gotta know one thing
okay.
first. What if we did have something to say about the crooked man? What if we talk and you don't get it? And all this comes back on us?
Oh, great.
We'd be risking a lot. We've seen what happens when you cross the crooked man. And I don't know if it's worth it.
I can protect you, but only if you tell me what I need to know. And that means details. No more stone.
Yeah, everybody's been so mean to me.
We aren't.
Then just tell me what's going on here.
Look, we're used to a certain kind of lifestyle.
Really?
Okay?
So that's what this
just
is.
Give that up.
We never meant for it to get like this. It's just that we had nowhere else to turn. And we got in over our
you
heads.
You don't say.
There's not a lot of work out there. Who would we be if we just lived like...
common people? Is that what you're saying? So you decided to take out a loan so you could buy all this expensive shit because you're used to being hoity-toity.
Fabulous. Let me just,
A day at the beach?
Skiing the slopes?
And we
hey,
can't come to the phone
not
right
you.
Now, so leave
I
a
should...
message at the beep and we'll get back to you as soon as...
I want to see who that is. I want to see who that is, Beast.
Humanly possible.
Humanly possible.
Beep!
That's so cute.
That fucking message. I'm gonna come down there and bash your heads in with that machine if I have to call again and hear that fucking message one more time. I've been doing this long enough to know that if you had the cash, you'd have paid by now. So consider yourselves out of warnings. It's time to start thinking about how else you can...
Who's that?
Who is that?
The crooked man's gonna get his, one way or another.
Beast? Beauty?
All I care about is, how can I find the crooked man? Who do I talk to? Where do I go?
Honey? Bunny? Aww.
The Lucky Pawn. That's where I borrowed the money.
Okay.
The Crooked Man's behind that place. I'd overheard people talking to Jersey about loans before.
The Jersey Devil, that's who that was.
When I needed money, that's where I went. I didn't know what to do.
Wait, who do you deal with?
Jersey. You
the
know.
Jersey Devil.
Jersey Devil.
Oh, yeah. That slimy prick.
Of course!
I didn't realize he was back on this side of the river.
And those Tweedles were always going in and out. Probably dropping off a loan payment they squeezed out of some poor fable. But never the crooked man.
So you never saw him?
It's just regular fables. Hmm. I can see now that it was a mistake, but I'm not the only one who goes there, you know. I saw the woodsman's axe there just the other day. It was in a display
case. Wait, didn't he go missing?
I guess he's hit hard.
Oh, dear.
There's a lot of that going around.
Fucking Bloody Mary must go through there. She had Woody's axe last night.
Tried to chop my damn head off with it.
Maybe if you go there, you can sort some
things. I can try.
I guess I'll go check out the lucky pawn. If I can't track down the crooked man there, maybe I can make enough noise that the crooked man will come find me.
Hold on, Bigby. Don't go there. Sounds like you're just going to get Beauty in trouble. And...
And what?
You know that butcher shop? The
cut? Uh-huh.
It's the place on Tubman Street. Same block as the baker and the candlestick maker.
Ha! Baker and the candlestick maker.
Well, I've been delivering packages from there for a while. The thing is, it's for the crooked man.
Okay.
And I don't think it's meat in the packages. You gotta understand, I need it work.
You have to believe us.
Listen to me very carefully. Did you ever deliver to the crooked man? Can you give me an address?
No.
Damn it! Nobody can give me anything.
All over town, but never to the man himself. It never seems to be heading to the same place, but it always comes out of the butcher shop.
How did you get involved with this?
Johann the butcher called.
Okay.
He had a problem with the refrigeration unit one night. But when I finished, it was your pal Mary who showed up to pay me. She said I was reliable. She liked that.
And now you're strong-armed into working
for them.
It's
the only thing I've been able to pick up, and it's still not enough. I don't want Beauty to have to work, especially not where she was.
Mary you deal with? Bloody Mary is there?
No. Johann is the one who hands over the packages, you know, day to day.
But you saw Mary the one time.
I've seen her around there. She, gets under my skin, you know? I try to avoid her. But I don't need to tell you what she's
doing. Nope.
Damn right you don't. I don't need a rundown on her reputation.
Killing people!
If Mary works out of there, I need to look into it.
I just wanted to provide for Beauty. Give her the kind of life she deserves.
Aww, you two are fucking idiots.
You shouldn't have to live like this, scraping to get by.
None of us should. We were royalty once. We were accustomed to a certain lifestyle. All we want is to make this place feel a little bit like home. You wouldn't understand, Bigby.
Probably not.
No, probably not.
I'm sorry.
So, where are you going? If this all goes sideways, I'd like to know where it's coming from.
So we can either go after Bloody Mary or go after the loan. Either go after there, but that could get Beauty in trouble, and I did just tell them I would protect them. Or I could go to the butcher shop. We're gonna go to the butcher shop. I'm gonna go for Beast on this one.
I wanna know what the crooked man is hiding at that butcher shop.
Yep.
You know, Bigby, once you show up there, word is gonna spread. There may be nothing left for you to see if you go to the Lucky Pawn after.
Well, I guess I'll find out.
I think the game just telling me that I fucked up.
Wait. I don't know what you're planning to do when you find the crooked man, but is there any way you could help us out?
What?
What do you mean?
Well, maybe you can make this all just go away.
We would really appreciate it. What do you say?
Can you help us?
You want me to kill him?
You're asking me to kill him, aren't you? Is that what you think I do?
No, of course not.
I don't know how you'd get that idea. We know that the crooked man is dangerous to all of Fabletown.
They want me to kill him.
I'm gonna do my job. Lucky for you, that might just solve your problems anyway.
Oh, thank you, Bigby.
I'm sure you'll do the right thing.
God damn it, you two. Gosh darn it, Appa. Achievement locked. Unlocked, there was a wolf. See, I don't know if I made the right decision to go to the butcher shop first. But, oh well. Oh well. No smoking. Well, screw you, I'm smoking anyway. I'll stop smoking. Because you always want to stop smoking. Smoking is bad. It is bad. Okay. Let's see here. Drinks. Not a lot of them. Meat. Different meats. All frozen.
Very appetizing.
Are they?
Frozen.
Ew!
Who'd want to eat this?
People who aren't a wolf, I guess? I don't know. Uh-oh, I meant to hit the ringing thing.
Bigby Wolf?
Hi.
Well, welcome, Sheriff. What can I get for you? You interested in a particular cut?
I need to talk to you.
Let's see. What do we have in stock?
Okay.
Let's see what we got here. Flank steak on special, New York strip.
That's not what I came here for.
Boar and tomorrow, if you like. Sirloin.
I know about the deliveries. The ones going in and out of here.
Well, of course there are deliveries. We don't raise the cows in
here. Yeah, sure.
Beast told me. He said these packages aren't meat.
Well, what else would they be?
Something in your back room, perhaps?
What you see is what you get.
Such as?
Meat. You'll find anything else. We just...
I'm gonna look in the back room.
We do more wholesale and meat packing than walk-up service.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to help you. Really, I would. But there's nothing...
You are really bad at lying, man. Really bad.
I guess not. Sheriff, I... Did you hear that?
What?
Oh, I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta go check on that. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
Yeah, no. Yeah, no. I'm going after you. Panic button! Of course they had a panic button. Of course they had a panic button!
I got it covered back here, Sheriff. I'll be right out.
Don't care, I'm coming after you anyway. Don't just walk! Run! Run through the meat!
What's the problem? I'm just coming back to give you a hand.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for safety.
I just took a bunch of bullets to the chest. I think I'll be fine.
Come on, damn it.
I'll just be silent. I'll just be silent this time. Oh, I thought I saw something for a second there. Oh.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They're gonna kill me. Oh god, she is gonna fucking kill
me. Sup, nerd? Hi!
He's gonna get me killed.
Sup, nerd?
How you doing?
Please, Bigby. Please don't.
Bigby? What happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff.
Not gonna kill you.
I don't wanna die.
Slam him.
Please.
No.
Please don't kill me.
I'm nice. I'm a nice, good person.
That. Is that what you want, Johan?
No, please. You don't have to do that. I'm dead. Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment.
Hey, do you mean Mary? Bloody Mary?
Is she here?
This isn't my shop anymore. That crew took it from me a long time ago.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. The crooked man.
Of course.
Jersey Devil, D and Dumb, and that mental case, Bloody Mary. You want to talk about the real butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place. I'm telling you, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago. All cause of that heat.
Heat wave?
That summer was even hotter than this one. Oh, I'd let Mary and those porkers stay cool in the meat locker one day, playing cards, having a great time. I guess they were sizing the place up.
Aha!
Shows what I get for being nice. I'm just a victim in this. I don't know what they do back there. I swear.
Okay, I believe you.
It's all right. I believe you. Calm down.
I knew this would happen. Didn't
know when. Open. Don't listen. Just open. Just do it. Come on. Oh, right. And they're gone. Fucking great. What were they making? Stock. Resupply. Run. Ah. The run thing was on. Dude. Black Forest Oil, Swine Snout, Nosebleed.
What is this place?
I told you, Bigby. I don't know. They muscled me out. I swear, I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like
this. Okay. They're making something illegal.
Warning lights.
It's business. It's all I've ever had.
These lights, Johan. Did you warn them?
Yes, he did.
I had to. You come in here making trouble for me. But you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something. Where were you when they took this place?
We didn't know. For one.
It hasn't been easy for me. You think I want to live with this at my back?
Well, I'm here now. I'm gonna sort this all out.
Because I'm a nice person. Nice. I'm a nicey nice. Glamours?
So this is what Beast was.
He was delivering glamours.
Glamours. Other kinds of magic. Could be dangerous stuff.
Why do they need, like, Bunsen burners and stuff?
I'm just a butcher. You want to talk T-bones? That I can do. This stuff is out of
something about nosebleed, tongue of dog.
There are a lot of nasty spells you can make.
Hamlin, curds, and whey.
James. Shut up, phone. Chained up here.
You can't think I'm the only one the crooked man has under his.
He's got a point there. The crooked man's a jerk. Blood. Blood. Oh, I can't look at the blood.
These are raw materials for making magic. Anti-Greenleaf and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here.
Probably. Rogue witches.
Don't you see what's going on here? With all these raw materials, it looks like he could process them into just about any kind of magic.
And he's selling it illegally.
Not all he needs. The gear. Slave labor to work it.
But what does that stock mean?
These must be the orbs.
Oh, okay. Aha. Uh-huh.
He's got his hooks into everything.
Holy criminy!
Clear how?
Oh, yeah?
Magic addiction?
Doing it like this. It's bound to be cheaper than the 13th.
Aha. Uh-huh.
This is just horrible. The things that must have gone on here.
It's the pudding and pie girls with the ribbons. Whoever he's got in here in these chains. He's enslaving fables.
That's disgusting.
We're
gonna stop him.
People just don't know the real cost of getting something cheap.
Slave
you don't
labor.
Have to tell me. That fucker Crane knew all about it.
I wouldn't lean over the fumes. I wouldn't lean over those fumes, dude.
Finding the crooked man is so fucking important. Why don't you ask your boss?
I tried.
No, Crane. He said he knows where everybody is. I don't know how, but he's got some.
Really?
That's right. It was that creepy magic mirror with the big green head and all. Why don't you just use
that? We tried!
Find the crooked man that way. Leave me alone. Yeah, with stuff like that mirror, I'm surprised that you ever need to leave
about that.
Crane shattered the mirror and made off with one of the pieces. He probably still has the shard with him.
Well, if they got their hands on an important magical item, there's only one place they could.
The fucking pawn shop. The fucking pawn shop.
They probably took Crane there, too.
The lucky... If I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the crooked man.
Hey, hold on.
What?
Well, I'm real happy you found what you're looking for, Bigby. But what about me? Huh?
What about you?
Do you really think this is gonna be all right? Of all this stuff in here, I do know one thing. That's his icon. His symbol.
Okay.
What kind of a guy uses a torture device as his icon?
Because he's twisted.
The kind of guy who isn't going to be understanding about Bigby Wolf showing himself in. So tell me this. What the hell am I supposed to do
now? Go into hiding.
I'm going to have to spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary.
Report to the business office. Tell Snow I sent you there, and we'll figure something out.
I'll kill Bloody Mary. Don't worry about it.
Thank you. Thank you, Sheriff.
Snow's gonna be pissed that I keep sending people at her, sending people her way. She's gonna be like, why are you sending all these people to me? And I'd be like, they need protection, woman. Now protect them with your spindly little thin bike. Bye, Johan. Get a feeling I probably should have gone to the Lucky Pond first. Achievement unlocked. Who ruled the land?
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system if you're just
Except
gonna
my fucking
Jack,
system.
What the fuck is going on?
But you,
I'm
the guy who
just
makes
gonna.
I'm the guy to
you are so slimy, Jack.
If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place, huh?
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment.
You don't want no part of this, pal. You push me one more time, and I... So get the fuck out of my sight. Hit the bricks. See ya.
Pushing
later.
Him's not gonna help, dude.
Hey, what's going on here?
What the fucking hell?
Christ. And this fucking guy, too?
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, bald little dipshit.
I know who has your axe. Uh-oh.
You piece
of... Uh-oh, here we go. Calm down.
Back it up, Jersey. You're dealing with me now.
You got here fast.
Thanks.
Still looking for whoever killed them hookers? Or are you done chasing your tail?
Where's my axe? Who'd you give it to?
You follow me here all the way from Battery fucking Park?
Trust me, you do not want to go there.
And what if I do?
I don't want to punch
Back
him.
Back off, dog.
Hey!
I just want what's mine.
Bloody Mary's got it.
You talk big, but I don't think you got the stones to back it up.
Okay, you fucked up.
Still a little sore, are we? Why should Mary get all the fun? You ain't so tough.
I'm pissed.
You know what? I'm just gonna handle you, Mike.
No.
You fucking...
No! Get wrecked.
Motherfucker.
Get Rex! Ow.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey!
This is my fucking
Don't
fight,
fight me!
Not now.
Dog, you got a lot of nerve.
You wanna fight him, not me. Oh, great. Sup, nerd? I feel like I should help. But I kinda wanna just watch it. But I'll help. Your axe!
Protecting your friend. Too bad you couldn't protect those whores.
Excuse you.
Go on. Try to stop me.
Okay. Get wrecked.
Fucking stay down. There she is.
Right, there's the axe. Sorry. I don't like hurting people. I don't like hurting people, so this is really hard for me. Ooh! No, I am nice person. I am nice person, I swear. I am nice. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know he's a bad guy, but I feel so bad right now. Owie! Ready? I can use your help.
Hey, assholes. I found her.
Ow. I'm sorry! I feel so bad! I feel so bad! No! No!
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here.
Isn't that Crane's coat back there?
You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing. That useless bitch Snow White and a broken fucking mirror. No fucking friends.
You're not helping your case, dude.
How can I find him?
You can't find a crooked man. No one
can. Sure I can. Oh, just watch me.
The door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot. You'll never find
it. I can try.
Even Crane had to use the magic mirror.
Ah, so we need the shard.
They dumped all his shit here.
Where's Crane's stuff? Where'd they put it?
In back.
There's the jacket.
Just go on. Get Crane's shit and go. Not that it's gonna do you any good.
See anything?
Crane's coat.
The woodsman's being helpful. I like him. I like the woodsman now. Ooh, money!
No time for traveler's checks.
Nope.
Huh?
Gimme.
He won't be needing this.
I'll just take that. I've got so much money at this point.
That sick piece of...
Still had a picture of Snow. You bastard. There's the shard!
The shard? It's the shard. Finally.
I forgot the shard! Thank you, Woody.
Hey, Sheriff.
Hey, fuck you.
Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you can do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did, but I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the crooked man wanted them dead. That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want, but what good is it gonna do you? Cause he ain't in your town. You're in
his. Well, I'm just gonna have to fix that, aren't I?
Shit is ready for you.
Well, he doesn't know just how awesome my protagonist skills are. Okay. Why does everybody in this game smoke? It's so bad for you. Granted, they're immortal, so.
Shitty brand.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing.
Thanks. Well, you made the right choice.
Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls. There is something you can do about it. You can get the fucker who...
You're damn straight I can.
Ain't that the plan?
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
All right, we'll go do it then.
See you, Woody.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah?
You gonna be all right?
You know me.
Well, most of what I know about you is that you cut my stomach open, and I saw you hit a girl in the beginning, trying to get money from her or something. Or she was trying to get money from you, I don't... And then she died. Oh god, oh, it's 40 minutes. I went 10 minutes over time because I wasn't paying attention. So anyway, that's going to be it for this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some of The Wolf Among Us. I'll see you all in the next video.